Team leader to squad. Box check. Repeat. Kill team leader to squad. Confirm Vox contact.
We have crashed. It's from your position.
Do you have the virus bomb?
Contact with brother. Approaching orbital launcher facility. Well secured.
Hellstross, Alpha, I'm moving to the crash site. Do you read?
Any sign of the commander? Negative. No contact since the crash.
I'm here, dammit.
Hellstross, you have command. What are your orders? We proceed as planned. Launch the virus bomb into the stratosphere, detonate it, and watch the Tyranids die. A sight I will greatly enjoy.
Transmitter must be broken.
Just for 17 months.
The area will be crawling with them.
I'm up to my elbows in these wretched gauntlets. Any word from Brother Darius or the Commander?
Nothing. It is left to us to share the glory now, Kelstras.
Hold on, brothers.
Send larger meat to stop me.
must reach that bomb!
I will! Even if I have to chew my way through!
Darius, brother, I will repay them tenfold. This bolter will roar in your name, Darius. I swear on it. Come for me! Team, I am at the crash site! Honored the Imperium with your devotion. Alpha! Kelstras, if you can hear me, I have the virus bomb. Headed to the orbital launcher.
Is that as hard as you? Xenos. Come on! Endless Yoda!
Hold far! No! Your death will not go unpunished. Are you with me? I have the bomb! You have served your Emperor well, brother. Record log. To any Imperial unit that recovers this log, my kill team crash-landed off course. My brothers are all dead. Slain by tyrants. I have the virus bomb. Moving to the orbital launcher. We'll fire into stratosphere where it will disperse over tyranny positions. One chance to delay the Tyranid invasion. The virus will spread through their forces. They will adapt, but it will slow them down. The virus must be launched into the stratosphere. Nothing else matters.
Director shift change overdue. Your tardiness has been flagged for invigilation.
Open the gates!
Shift chronometer reset. You're registered as on duty. Carry out the officer's work according to the divine synchronicity.
Inserting payload. Transmitting override authorization. Set course for stratospheric detonation.
The rite of safeguard must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console.
Command console.
On the observation platform above. The Magos and GT does not respond.
Summon the lift. Machine Spirit, what is the status of the orbital launcher?
Hibernation. Console inactive for 22 hours. This impiety to the Omnissiah has been logged.
Activate launch systems.
The rite of initialization must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console. The command console is posted at the edge of the observation platform. A Magos will attend to you shortly.
Doubtful.
Systems from hibernation. The light of capacitors initialized. Personnel may begin prayers of charging.
Drone. Can you not hasten the down process?
Seismic disruptions have occurred. Launch trajectory may have been altered.
Complete. Standing by, Magos.
is done. I will leave you the wounds by which you will remember me. From your bones.
is the Emperor. The wound was fatal. You survived only through the Rubicon surgery. We remade you. You are a Primaris now.
Why?
Lord Kalgar issued the command himself.
Is he here?
Gone. Summoned by the Primarch.
I must get back to the Watch Fortress.
You have been reassigned.
My place is with the Death Watch.
The Inquisition can find no stain on you, Titus. Accused of heresy. You have served penance in the Death Watch for almost a century. And not once have you faltered. But you will never know redemption until you have faced the judgment of your brothers. Prove yourself to us and know true absolution. What is your life?
My honor is my life.
What is your fate?
My duty is my fate.
What is your fear?
My fear is to fail.
What is your reward?
My salvation is my reward.
What is your craft?
My craft is death.
What is your pledge?
My pledge is eternal service.
Surgery has remade you as a Primaris Marine. You are now stronger, faster, and more resilient. You will take your place as an Ultramarine once more. Your brothers will know that you served in the Death Watch, but your dishonorable status as a Black Shield has been redacted from the archives. Should it be discovered, there would be questions. Lord Kalgar has offered you a second chance. Do not taint it.
Sergeant Ventia had secured the spaceport and handed over its defense to the Cadians.
Ventia, huh?
Brother.
Lieutenant. Good on us. We have work to do. Gather the rest of the squad on the flight deck.
Yes, brother.
My lord. Lieutenant Titus reporting for duty.
Have Sergeant Gadriel report to the bridge. How are your wounds?
Good enough.
I'll be straight with you, Titus. I have my reservations about your reinstatement. There could be questions, suspicions. I cannot afford discord among the men. Not now. You're a lieutenant now. Will that be a problem?
No, Captain.
Very well. We're facing a Tyranid splinter fleet. They engaged us on two planets. Avarax, a hive world, and Kadaku, which you already know. We're abandoning the latter. It's mostly Adeptus Mechanicus research facilities. We're evacuating critical assets and personnel. These defense guns are keeping the skies clear for our ships. The Tyranids have taken note. Get down there and protect those guns.
Captain, you wish to see me?
Sergeant, this is Lieutenant Titus. He'll be taking over command of your squad.
Sir,
I expect you on the ground within 30 minutes. Dismissed.
Lieutenant, forgive my hesitation. I am merely surprised by this development.
As am I.
Sergeant Gadriel, the Absolver is ready to depart.
Brother Chiron, this is Lieutenant Titus. He will be leading our squad.
Is that so? Well, I shall be glad to have a commander of such experience.
Is the rest of the squad ready?
Already assembled on the flight deck.
Good. We leave immediately.
Over here, brothers. Advance on mark.
Assignment.
The Cadians have lost control of the orbital guns. We are to recapture them.
Lost them already?
The Tyranids are hurling spores of those guns in great waves. I'm impressed the Cadians held out this long. Brothers Lirio, Altarius, and Elion make up the rest of our squad.
Have any of you faced Tyranids before?
Only these past 2 days.
Then there is much to learn.
I look forward to it.
Attention all personnel. Cycle ship mandates have been updated. Your command
officer has
further detail.
Ordnance deployed.
Secondary gunnery officer Elrond, report to hangar bay
Aquila
5 at 1.
Those warheads are not properly secured. Do you know what will happen if one comes loose?
Path obstructed.
Attention, hangar
stand aside.
I'll do it myself. Go and find a tech priest to tighten the screws in that half-brain of yours.
Task aborted. Seeking blessings of cogitation.
Magos Gallio will hear of this.
Consult your rosters.
Pity the effects of the virus bomb are so short-lived.
Sergeant?
Brothers, we are joined by Lieutenant Titus.
Welcome, brother. We are yours to command.
We leave immediately.
Yes, Lieutenant.
Sir, you served in the Death Watch.
Yes.
That must have been a great honor. It's a privilege to serve with you.
Approaching drop zone.
Let's go.
You see those service studs? Our lieutenant is over 200 years old. He couldn't have been born a Primaris.
You're right.
And now he has your command.
Give me an update.
The wretched beasts have taken the orbital guns. They pushed us back to this encampment and are staging a heavy assault.
Illyrio, take Altarius and Elyon and remain here to secure the encampment.
Yes, brother.
Major, we must reach the defense guns.
Yes, my lord. Follow me. Here has deteriorated. Those foul gargoyles pollute the skies.
The Tyranids have the orbital guns.
They do. These unrelenting attacks make a counteroffensive difficult.
We shall take care of that.
Major, we've got more incoming from the east.
Move to reinforce the eastern flank. You, go with him.
We will assist in the defense.
Very good, my lord.
By the numbers.
We will see about that.
I hope you're keeping score, brother.
Oh, I am.
Here they come.
For the glory of Ultramar.
My lord! Intelligence reports multiple swarms closing in!
Direct us to them!
Sending coordinates to your Auspex display! My lord! We are preparing an airstrike! Can you hold the enemy in place until it hits?
Consider it done!
Stalking.
Hurry up.
direct hit, Major.
The Eighth never miss! Everyone at this base owes you their life, my lords.
The Emperor protects.
We must proceed through the jungle to reach the orbital defense guns. Brother Lirio, assist the Cadians while they establish new defensive lines, then report back.
Yes, Lieutenant. They will not take long.
The orbital guns are on the other side of the swamp.
Be alert. The Tyranids will be lying in wait.
This must be where the swarm originated.
These abhorrent husks are everywhere.
Living organic machines.
Indeed. Their ships, these pods, all of it.
Their very existence is heresy.
We shall thin their numbers today, brother.
A fine gift from the forge. Do not stop moving.
The enemy numbers are not insignificant.
The Cadian Eighth will have to do better.
You're familiar with this foe, brother?
I am.
How do the Tyranids compare to other Xenos?
They are an unrelenting plague, but they are cunning. The controlling influence of their hive mind makes them act as one.
This way!
Tread carefully. The spores detonate when threats draw near.
Then let us take the advantage and destroy them.
Reloading weapon!
I served the Emperor elsewhere.
The Death Watch?
Yes.
I hope I too will share that honor one day.
Restocking. Changing magazine.
Direct route is through the swamp. Let us proceed.
No. The swamp will be infested with Xenos. There is a bunker straddling the riverbed. We will cut through there.
But that will add considerable time. Surely we...
We will not trade strategy for expediency.
As you command.
Lieutenant, Captain Akaran has given us new orders. You must proceed alone.
Understood. Thank you, Lirio.
See you on the Resilient.
Guns. Mission secured. Resupplying. Reloading weapon.
I can hear reinforcements.
Angels!
We're saved!
I dare not look at them.
Oi! Shut it! We're with the Empress Angels now.
You would desert your post, Guardsman.
No, Lord. Never!
We've locked them in. We could do no more.
Open the gate.
Yes, my lord. Open the gates!
But, sir, you said...
Open the bloody gates!
Major Sarkana.
Go ahead.
We met with one of your squads.
Thank you, my lord. I shall give them new orders.
The way is clear.
Proceed.
Holy terror.
Looks like a slaughter.
No excuse for cowardice.
Gift from the forge. Loading up. They will not get past this. Changing magazine. Lieutenant Titus, identify yourself.
Captain Iden, sir. Our long-range comms were damaged in battle.
They must be close.
Hold fast, Captain. We are coming.
Facility is just beyond those gates.
There must be a console that opens.
Thank you.
target destroyed. Sargana.
Receiving.
We have made contact with Captain Iden.
Iden? I thought him lost.
We are approaching his position now.
Can you patch me through?
Working on it.
Restocking.
Today, sir.
You're tougher than Groxhide.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Iden, we need to take back those orbital guns.
I've got armor ready to roam.
See it done, Captain.
Yes, sir. Let's give him a taste of Cadian wrath.
Reload!
sides through that gate, now!
Move to link up with the Cadians.
As you command, Lieutenant.
Second. Secured.
Taken the facility.
Praise the Emperor. Boarding a Valkyrie now, heading to you.
Ship so big you can fly a frigate through it.
It won't let that happen without a fight.
It?
The hive mind. The Tyranid's powerful collective intelligence. Not to be underestimated.
Major!
The guns are in a zero state of charge. It will take time to wake the machine spirit.
Hurry!
The Tyranids will throw everything they have at this facility.
This is Major Sarkana. Divert 2nd and 3rd platoon to the orbital guns immediately.
Copy that, sir.
Let's show these bastards what the 8th are made of!
Major, we need to establish a perimeter.
My troops are in defensive positions. They'll hold.
The enemy will try to scale these walls. Do not let them.
I have no plans to.
Steady fire!
Make haste!
Grabbing equipment.
Reloading.
Assist where possible, but do not linger.
The targeting system is our priority.
Yes, my lord.
Sarkana, we are almost at the targeting system.
You need to manually raise the petals of the satellite dish.
We will see it done.
Major,
I see the mechanisms. Stand by.
Be alert! The Tyranids have taken notice of you.
Let them come.
Keep them off me while I get this done. Spore mine. One down.
Antenna.
stalking. Changing magazine.
Lieutenant, Captain Akaran has new orders for you.
Very well.
Where is Elian?
The enemy tried to smother us. We got separated. By the time we had slain the attackers, Elian was dead. Something put a hole clean through his helmet.
I should have been with you.
I only wish he had lived to see that hive ship burn.
I fought beside Elian for 2 decades. He could not have been defeated by Hormigons.
There are creatures more deadly than Hormigons down there.
You should not have let our squad be divided.
He is gone, Sergeant. Duty is all.
I do not forget my brothers so quickly.
must remember that.